Hello, and welcome to Treeland. I'm John, the person in charge of exporting goods. Here in Treeland we have many farms, and natural produce, such as fruits and vegetables. We export meat, and we also have plenty of forests here, so we export a lot of our lumber. We are in need of steel, technology and machinery, energy such as oils and gas. The import of fish would be appreciated, because there are very little lakes. As you can see, they have not been well taken care of.
Hello, I'm Emma, Rockland representative for exporting goods. Rockland exports a lot of building materials such as iron and copper. We also supply a lot of minerals and oils which can be used for energy. We are in need of meat, wood, fruits and vegetables. We also need fish, technology and machinery imported to our country.
Hi! Welcome to Techland. Here we specialize in exporting the finest machinery and technology. Though our machinery and technology may be the best, our land lacks many things such as lumber, fruits and vegetables, fish, meat, building materials, oils, gas and more. Techland would be very fortunate if we could get all those necessities imported to our land.
Hi! I'm Steve, a fisherman from Fishland. As you might have guessed, Fishland exports none other than the fish that are swimming under the water I seem to be standing on. Though Fishland has plenty of fish, our country needs much more. We are in need of meat, technology and machinery, fruit and vegetables, steel, lumber, solar energy, oils and gases.
Sorry I'm late.
That's okay.
We should start the conference.
All right, let's get started.
Okay. So, we now know what we have, and what we don't have. So we'll take turns providing solutions for each one of our countries. We'll start with Rockland.
Alright. Well, we know we have copper and iron. We also supply minerals and oils. So that means we need meat, fish, wood, fruits and vegetables. And lastly, technology and machinery.
Fishland can export fish to Rockland.
And Treeland can provide the meat, lumber, fruits, and vegetables for Rockland.
And Techland is able to export any technology and machinery you will need.
Thank you.
Okay, next. Fishland.
Okay. Well, you know we have fish, so what we need is meat, wood, fruits and vegetables, technology and machinery, energy, steel, and other building material.
Treeland can export the meat, wood, fruits, and vegetables to Fishland.
Techland can export the technology and machinery you need.
And Rockland can supply you with the building materials and the oils and gases you need.
Alright, now Treeland. What can we do for you?
Treeland supplies plenty of meat, wood, fruits and vegetables. So what we need is technology and machinery, steel, and other building supplies. We could also use oils and gases, as well as fish.
Okay. Techland will be able to export the technology and machinery you need.
And Rockland can provide you with any building materials and energy supplies you need.
Fishland can export the fish your country needs.
That's great. Thank you. So, what can we do for Techland?
Yes, what can we help you with?
Well, as you know, Techland specializes in technology and machinery. But that is basically all we have. We need things like lumber, fruits and vegetables, fish and meat, energy such as oils and gases, steel and other building supplies imported to our land.
Fishland can supply the fish to your country.
Treeland can export the meat, wood, fruits and vegetables you need imported to Techland.
And Rockland can export any building materials and any minerals or oils you need.
Thank you. Well, I think that concludes our conference. I hope that our countries will be satisfied with our decisions.